Hello friends, today I will show you a cool experiment. It's about a pulse jet engine, but with a glass jar. We make a 10 mm hole on the jar lid. I pour a little alcohol inside the jar. Then I close the lid with a small hole on top. Now I bring a flame close to the hole. The pulse combustion starts. Watch how the flame moves in and out of the jar. It makes a cool sound too. This is a simple demo of a pulse jet engine. If you enjoy it, don't forget to comment and subscribe.